The Chinkara asterisk gazelle or Benetti asterisk, also known as the Indian gazelle, is a graceful and agile antelope native to the Indian subcontinent. Recognizable by its slender body, reddish-brown coat, and distinctive white underbelly, the Chinkara is well adapted to the harsh conditions of arid and semi-arid landscapes, such as deserts, scrublands, and dry grasslands. It thrives in regions with sparse vegetation, relying on its exceptional speed and agility to evade predators. Capable of reaching speeds up to 80 km per hour, the Chinkara is known for its impressive ability to make sharp, nimble turns while running, which helps it outmaneuver threats in the wild. These antelopes are primarily herbivores, grazing on grasses, shrubs, and leaves, and often take shelter in the shade during the hottest parts of the day to conserve energy. Despite their remarkable adaptability, Chinkaras face significant threats due to habitat destruction, poaching, and competition for resources with livestock. In some areas, they are hunted for their meat and skin, which has further contributed to the decline in their numbers. However, conservation efforts have been initiated to safeguard their habitats and protect these beautiful animals. Wildlife sanctuaries and national parks, such as the Desert National Park in Rajasthan, are essential in offering a safe haven for the Chinkara. The species plays a vital role in maintaining the ecological balance of its environment, and ongoing efforts are critical to ensuring its survival for future generations.